Oh my god.
So reading for this one again is Peter Curtis in green, Garland in black, Josh Duke. The black, the white sleeves, and in the Artelate, Joe Yeaman, fairly matched quartet of athletes. At the moment, it's actually the veteran athlete Garland that's marginally leading at this point. They passed the 200 metre point in about 23, 24 seconds. Both Garland and Peter Curtis ran quite highly nationally over the 400 metre hurdles with very similar times. The point to Peter Curtis for his captain this week. Very tight race also for third, but John Gaynor, he also stands just edging clear. Just but it's Peter Curtis that's going to win that one. Peter Curtis from Dale Garland. Joe Yeaman and then Josh Duke, 49.81 seconds, if confirmed, the first and best.